Once upon a time, in the land of Kailash, there was Lady Barbie and Lord Shiva. One day, Goddess Parvati, the wife of Lord Shiva, was getting ready for her bath and needed someone to guard her palace. Therefore, she made a beautiful young boy from the sandalwood from her body. She gave him life and entrusted him to guard the dome. While she was away, Lord Shiva returned and was surprised to find a boy standing at the entrance to his wife's chamber. When he tried to enter the door, the boy blocked his door from letting Lord Shiva enter the palace. Lord Shiva asked, "Who are you and why are you blocking my way?" The little boy said, "No one enters my mother's chamber." Not knowing that this boy was his own son, Lord Shiva became angry and out of rage did cut the head of the boy. Goddess Parvati, returning from her bath, saw her son lying dead on the floor and was extremely sad. And out of grief and pain, ordered Lord Shiva to bring her son back. Seeing her pain, Lord Shiva sent his soldiers, Nandi and Prince, to fetch the head of any creature they will see first in the morning. The soldiers rushed and came back with an elephant head. Lord Shiva took the head of the elephant and attached it onto the body of the boy and gave him life once again. To please Lady Parvati, Lord Shiva said that this boy will be worshipped first before all gods, and henceforth he will be known as God Ganesha. So that is how we know the story of Lord Ganesha.